Sam, let's be honest. How percent is Chris and how percent is the stuntman's work?
You know, that it's Chris was all over that that sequence, all over the movie, and that was actually I told him at the beginning of the movie. I said, "Hey, you're gonna be working harder than you've ever worked before. You know, so get ready." And he was. He brought it every day. And the nature of the sequence we were shooting in this long, you know, one-er was you couldn't use a stunt double because it wasn't kind of the traditional coverage where you cut and cut here, cut there, and put the double in for the thing. So Chris had to do all of the fighting stuff. And, you know, it was really impressive to watch this guy work. You know, he was pushing me. I was having to keep up with him with the camera, but he made it difficult.
This is an extraction.
So who are the players?
Biggest drug lord in India versus biggest drug lord in Bangladesh.
Some mythic shit, huh?
Yeah, because I watched you in your Instagram stories and your posts, Chris, just last year with this kind of working, this kind of training, that it's insane that no one can do it. Not a person that with the training and discipline.
Well, Sam had said that to me, you know, right before we started shooting, that it was going to be, you know, extremely challenging and it's going to push me to places I hadn't been pushed before. And I sort of shrugged my shoulders and thought, oh yeah, I've heard it all before. And he wasn't wrong. But it was, you know, the whole collaborative process, all of the sort of fight team and Sam and the crew and the cast had to, you know, raise to Sam's level of one expectation, but also of what he was doing, what he was putting himself through. And it was a lot of fun.
Si quieres ver el video completo, aquí está la cajita. Porque hay muchísima más información para ti, para que te entretengas y para que te la pases muy bien. Y aprovechando el mensaje, no olvides suscribirte, activar la campanita y darle like. Esos tres son el combo ganador para que tú sigas disfrutando de mucho entretenimiento de parte de nosotros. Yo soy Alex Montiel, nos vemos en el siguiente. Bye.